guy is here to pick up the stuff he wrapped up and